All right, thanks so much, Deuce. The KCD Bearcats were looking out to close a perfect regular season hosting Campbellsville tonight. And KCD was pretty much in control the whole way. Their defense lights out. Check out the sack by Vince Evans there. That is a loss of 14. Just dumps him.
Wow.
Now, their offense also firing on all cylinders. Dorian Hurd gets the carry. He's going to get a couple of nice blocks. And just look at him go. Gain of 33 there for Hurd. And they capped off the drive with a 5-yard touchdown run from Nick Smith. KCD taking care of business tonight. 10-0 this season with a 38-6 win. They'll host Berea next Friday in the first round of the playoffs.